Yo, what's up everyone, it's Zen Gaming back at it with another game called The Last Explorer. So discover a alien world, study and befriend creatures and take beautiful photos along the way. So I'm gonna be honest, there is a little bit of a storyline to the game, but the basic storyline is basically taking photos. That's the best way that I can actually explain it. So I am one of the playtesters for this game, so you will see that my name is in the credits of this game. So I was actually waiting to do a video on this game, you know, before Steam Next Fest. Well, after Steam Next Fest, I do apologize. As you guys can see, it's an open world exploration, relaxing, colorful FPS game, and the game is made by Gradient Games, which I actually spoke to Gradient Games because, like I said, I'm one of the beta testers for this game, and I did play the early version of this game, and this game is quite cool. Okay, so I've got no idea how many people actually did a video on this game, you know, stuff like that. I can't really say because I haven't really go look, because I don't want to spoil it too much. Then obviously, as you guys can see, you can I made some changes to the default controller. Okay, so it looks like it can play on the Steam Deck, and there was a quality of life patch. Okay, yeah, so okay, one thing I do need to say, this game is only single player. I didn't even know it's got cloud save. That's actually cool. I didn't even know about it. Okay, and then as you guys can see, and as you can see, you can join the Discord server here if you guys do want to jump in. All right, so we'll jump in straight after this. Okay, there we go, and we are in. Sorry guys, I'm just adjusting the volume a little bit. Okay, so yes, I did actually ask the developer to actually revoke my playtest key, because for some odd reason, while having the playtest key, I couldn't download the demo, and obviously the demo is more polished than what the playtest is, obviously, as you guys know. So that's why it says the demo is only a 40 minutes limit, but obviously we're gonna play like 30 minutes, 20 minutes. It just depends, guys. It depends. So I just want to give a big shout out to the developer for this, actually. So you guys will see now a game by Leandro. So that's obviously the developer, and okay, obviously that's all of the assets that he used. And then yeah, playtesters, as you guys can see, Zen, and then Frost, Tora, Kayanu, Stwen, Reboot the Titan, and Chipsticks. So okay, if I did say those names not the correct way, I do apologize. Okay, so I'm actually gonna start a new game so that you guys can actually see what the game's all about. And yes, don't go too deep. So that's obviously don't go too deep into the water. Okay, it's telling me to press any key, but nothing's happening. Okay, there we go, we're getting somewhere. Apologize guys, I've got no idea why the video is lag, but my game itself is smooth. I've got no idea why my video is lagging a little bit, but it seems fine now. Okay, well it seems fine now. Let's see the moving. Okay, yes, it's fine. Okay, that's obviously for the camera. Okay. Guys, this game is beautiful. You guys are gonna see now. Look at this. Okay, so this is basically the aim of the game. So you guys see, so discovered. Okay, so then I just obviously save it. Okay, and then this game is actually, as you guys can see, there's the photo that I just took. So I can actually go here and I can click this button, then I can basically tell the game to store it somewhere locally on my computer. And then obviously you can take photos of landmark creatures. So that's the first one that I did. And then obviously we got quests as well. And then yes, you've got full on guides to basically explain to you how the game works, what you need to do. So you guys can see I can actually go through each one, and each one will actually tell you on what you can do and what you need to do, you know, stuff like that. Okay, so as you guys can see, this is not one of the landmarks, so this is the cryo chamber. So then I save it to the photo book and I'm done with that one. Sorry, wrong button. You see, now that thing didn't say that I actually got something, so that wasn't like a landmark or something, this house. And also, as you guys can see, this is just basically something to keep the terrain good, so I can't actually go in here. Guys, I do apologize that the video is having that lag. So I did actually put my OBS on 60 FPS. You know, to get better quality out of my videos, but I've got no idea why it does that. I just want to see something. So I'm actually not playing this game like on full graphics. I just want to set the shadows up a little bit. I don't know if this is going to cause a lot of lag, but let's see. Because guys, you don't understand, this game is beautiful. One thing I do need to say, the water doesn't really look realistic though. Look at that. Leaf. There's a layer, let's go in. Okay, so as you guys can see, I discovered something, save it to the phone, well, photo book. And let's advance. So obviously you get, so obviously, oh wait, let's take a photo there. Okay, there you go, discovered. Okay, I don't know why this sky looks a bit low poly though. It's not a bug, but as you guys can see, I am actually playing this game on high. So I've got no idea why the sky and the water looks so unrealistic. But other than that, guys, this game is beautiful. Honestly, it's beautiful. I want to show you guys this island quickly by the campfire. Look at that. You can't tell me that doesn't look beautiful. I can actually use that as the thumbnail if you ask me. At least one thing, they don't attack you though. They rather flee before they try and attack you. This water actually gives me a lot of low quality vibes, if you look at the water closely. Disable reminders in seconds. No, I don't want to disable it. There's something there, but I don't know what is it. Oh, that thing there at the back. Okay, so let's save it. Okay, so guys, again, I'm not gonna spoil too much. I actually want you guys to play the game yourself and let me know what you guys think of this game. Take a photo of the landmark. So obviously there's more to the game than just taking photos. That's one thing I do need to tell you guys. Okay, so then obviously you can do this, you can sit down, look at this. You can't tell me this is not beautiful. I mean, looks good. But let's actually leave again. You see, there's a campfire in the distance as well. Let's actually try and go to this island quickly. I want to see if there's not. Wait. That thing looks cool. Look at that. Okay, so. Okay, so it's actually starting to go nighttime. I want to show you guys the nighttime as well. It's kind of cool. So it looks like there's something there. Okay. Something there that's sleeping. But I don't see it though. Okay, so we got that one. Yeah, I actually want to show you guys the quests as well, but now the one alien quest is actually good, because now remember, this game is actually set on an alien planet. It's not actually set on Earth. Can honestly not make it up here now. Wait, no, it is on this island. So they actually give you a quest that you need to fulfill. Look at this, guys. You can't tell me this doesn't look beautiful. It, honestly, it looks beautiful. Okay, so this is what the aliens looks like. So these are the guys that actually gives you quests. So let's speak to him quickly. I know how much you want to play my target practice game, but it won't be free. I want 4 of those green underwater plants with red leaves. So I think I've got one. So as you guys can see on the right hand side, we actually have quests now. So obviously, as you guys can see, it's not just about taking photos. There's actually, you have to gather stuff and then, you know, to advance in the game, basically. Wow, none of you have gotten all the way before. Greetings from here, the ports of the island take very long, so I made that thing behind you a paraglider. All I want you to use it is prebuilds. Go find some on the beach and... Okay, so here's another one. So we actually need to find three pills. Then we can use this thing. So guys, I'll be honest, in my playtesting, I haven't gotten this far. Because I only tested the bugs and stuff that we know about, that we told the developer. You know, I was just playing to test the game. I wasn't actually playing the game to enjoy the game, if I can say it like that. I was playing the game more in the sense of, you know, to test it for the developer, give feedback, tell the developer where he can actually make the game better, you know, stuff like that. What is that? First time I see that. It's everywhere. I actually want to see something. I wonder if there's fall damage. Let's see. So I don't think you can die in this game. Well, I don't know. I haven't gotten that far again. Okay, guys, so I think I'm going to end the video here. Remember to let me know down in the description, well, down in the comments, what you guys think of this game, because I really do like it. I think this game is unique and it does actually have a good future in front of it. Like I said, I don't want to play too much of this game, because I want you guys actually to go and explore this game, you know. Just let me know, join the Discord, let the developer know what you guys think of the game, and yes. Alright, then I'll see you guys in the next one.